And today we're gonna picture Jimmy, okay? He's in his house. He's sitting on his couch. He's got everything he needs to have a beautiful afternoon. He's got like his he's got his edibles and he's got his vape and he's got whatever he needs. He's got his turntable and he's got his old record collection and he's got his oxygen tank so he can breathe. It's kinda like the guy from Blue Dog. He's breathing in his oxygen tank and he lifts up the thing on his turntable there, the needle, and he puts it down and he starts off his beautiful afternoon with all this stuff playing as one of his favorite old rock songs from the old days. There he is, sucking his oxygen. Things are starting to get a little weird. He's kind of feeling strange, so he sucks more on the oxygen tank. He tries to get some air because he can't really figure out what's going on. bit strange. Sucks a little more in the oxygen tank. He starts thinking to himself, I wonder if I should have bought that oxygen tank in the parking lot. At the Phish show. The guy told me it was an oxygen tank.
This might hurt just a little bit.